guest only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in. Let's see. A, no, that's not right. B, Bane. Ah, here it is. Batman. Hey, looks like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big welcome, guys.
Way to go.
I have a compulsion to beat people.
Okay.
Ah, damn, I broke it. Oh well. Damn, broke it again. Damn it. Oh well. I could probably do this on lower settings and do it, but there's an achievement for getting a 100 combo, and I usually do it in this room. A little bit harder to do on, harder difficulty. Oh, I can't leave once I'm in here. Well, okay. Time for our last visit.
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good news, I found a way through! Bad news, I'm fairly sure I'm concussed!
Why didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown!
I love that.
You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely Venom plans.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
He's kind of right about that. This is just the first of 5 games I have to go through. Although, we have some Titan bosses to deal with. Not too terrible. Ow. Oh crap. Ow. Yep. Figured that was still gonna hit. Excuse me. I was gonna say, this is more about trying to dodge them than it is trying to deal with the small fries. Me, they're all in my way. Oh god! I didn't know he could actually change his trajectory. Ow. This has been kind of a pain. Down so I can rodeo him. There we go. Come on. Oh, fuck. There we go. This will let me take care of this one, and then it'll become much easier. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this, though. There we go. I was gonna say, how do I rodeo him when he's the only one around? This should be the end. There we go. Nothing too bad.
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up. No! Batman! Get away! Here we go. We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies. You're trying to resist the change. That's not fair. Come on, get in!
Honestly, you should have expected that one.
You want to play hardball, bats? Do you? Your call.
Pickle, pickle.
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Of course, that didn't actually kill him. It does, however, unfortunately lead us to the most disappointing thing about Arkham Asylum that I think everyone can agree on.
It's staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham. Joker here. Arkham is mine. Now unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear
circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker is making his move!
And, of course, Joker is now a Titan monster, which just looks... bad!
Showtime, Batman! Let's give the room something to talk about! Two freaks in a fight to the death!
So, spoilers, Joker behaves like most of the Titans do, and that makes him disappointing. He's only got one other gimmick to him, and it's not interesting.
I'll paint Arkham with your blood. Let's get ready to tango! It won't kill you, smile!
No, no, it might. Ow. There we go. So the gameplay for this is to basically just wait out Joker until he summons in his goons. Yeah, that's all this is. It's disappointing.
Look out! So, Mr. Reverie, how was that round?
There we go. Get rid of that. And take care of these guys. There we go. Ow. And then grapple him down. Rinse and repeat three times. That's literally the best. That's literally the boss fight. I really wish I was joking. This is honestly one of the worst parts of the game, is just this boss fight.
Give him a kicking for me, boys.
I'm bored of him.
Ow! Mind your head, man. I think that was my rock.
Don't you, old man? Did
Oh, crap. There we go. Take care of this knife guy. I didn't mean to go after this guy. There we go. That worked. Bringing you down to Funky Town.
Bring it on. You lose, and everyone wins. Back in a second, bats. Come in, boys. Knock him about a bit. I've got a city to address.
Don't let him hit you, idiot!
So, oh, how was that round for
me? There we go, let me take care of this guy. Hang on just a second. Sorry, I was just testing something. Oh crap! Ah, why couldn't I jump over him? Alright, let's bring him down. And that's it, game over.
I can take it. I can take anything you throw at me, bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win.
Ready God damn it. Hang on a second, enjoy the cutscene.
CPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
All right, and that was Batman Arkham Asylum, which was pretty all right for the beginning of what would actually become a series of this. I don't think it's the best of the series, Sorry, I'm out of breath. I went to go do a thing quickly and then came back quickly. I don't think it's the best out of the Arkham games, but I definitely think it was the strong beginning to a foundation. I think there's a little too much back and forth and not enough freedom on the island, something that the game would actually give us later on. But it did. It is the most merciful with one thing, and that's the Riddler trophies. They don't get any better as the games go on. Aside from the Joker boss fight, the Riddler trophies might be one of the worst things the Arkham games gave us. But aside from that, everything else is pretty solid with it. I mean, this went on to basically be the standard for comic book hero games for the longest time. And it's easy to see why. But with that is only the beginning of our foray into Night of the Bat. So, next time we'll be taking a look at its direct sequel, Batman Arkham City, and we'll see how things go. But things might get a little strange. So until then, I'll catch you all later. Asta, I hope this doesn't corrupt. It looked a little iffy there for a second, and not gonna lie, that kind of worried me a lot. God, I hope it doesn't corrupt. This has an autosave system. Finally, the stinger! A box of Titan. So, fun fact, that can be one of three people. It can either be Bane, it can be Killer Croc, or it can be Scarecrow. We got Bane. Also, congratulations, you've unlocked the armored battlesuit. Oh boy, it doesn't look much different. It's just got some silver to it. It's, eh. We'll talk about challenge modes and other stuff later at a different time, but for now, that is it. So until then, I'll catch you all later. Hasta. Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, be sure to leave it a like. And if you want to see more of my future content, be sure to hit the subscribe button. And to stay up to date with all of the releases that come out daily, be sure to click that bell. And if you're feeling a little bit generous, why not check out my Patreon page? Link is down in the description. And as always, until the next video, hasta.